Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to create this type 3D text effect in PixelLab. As usual, this text effect is 100% editable. Check my last blue text effect video, and I have provided free PLP file. Without taking much time, let's start the video. Let's open PixelLab application. First of all, click on New Text, then click Edit option and type Rumba Text. Next, go to Font option and select Kanken Regular Font. Increase text size like this. Next, click on plus icon and select from Gallery option, and I am going to be using this color palette. You can go ahead and download it. Select the text and open texture option, and here I am going to be using this texture image. You can go ahead and download it. This texture will be given in the video's description. Next, change background color, so I am click on third option and go to color paint option, then select gradient option and click on plus icon. Next, select second gradient style and select top point, and I'll be using this orange from my color palette link to download. Then select bottom point and change color to red. Then move the red point to the middle and bring the orange point to the middle like this. Next, select the text and bring the text in middle. Scroll to the inner shadow option and enable it. Then reduce the opacity to 30% and blur radius to 0. Then move the offset X and Y value to 10 and 10 respectively. Next, open stroke option and increase stroke width to 6, then select color to white. Next, copy the text and bring the text in middle. And select a back option so the text goes down. Scroll down and open stroke option, then select this blue color from my color palette. Next, scroll to open 3D text option and enable it, then scroll down and make sure you disable the simulate lighting. Then scroll up and select oblique option and decrease depth value to 2. Rotate the oblique angle to 310 degrees. Next, copy this text and scroll down and select stroke option, then select this medium blue color from my color palette. Next, scroll to open 3D text option and enable it, then increase depth value to 3. Next, bring the text in middle, then select a back option. Then copy the text and select stroke option, then select this dark blue color from my color palette. Next, scroll to open 3D text option and enable it, then increase depth value to 5. Next, bring the text in middle, then select a back option. Scroll to open shadow option and enable it, then reduce blur radius to 3. Then move the offset X to 7 and Y value to 12 and reduce the opacity to 43%. Hide color platter and save this project. Check out my playlist if you want to watch videos like this.
If you enjoyed this video, then press like button and subscribe my channel.